Life happens on its own schedule. If you need to make a quick edit and your device doesn't have Office, don't worry, we have you covered. Word, Excel, PowerPoint, and OneNote Online combine convenient editing directly from your browser with the familiar Office interface. To access Office Online, log in to the Outlook web app. In the top right corner, click on OneDrive. All four Office Online products can be accessed directly from the OneDrive. When you click on your document, Office Online opens a preview automatically. You can quickly print your document, search for a section, or add and review comments while in preview mode. To make changes, click on Edit Document, and then select the Edit Document option. To edit, press Edit. It's that easy. The online version has all of the same core features as Office 2013, with a simplified ribbon at the top. You can change formatting, insert pictures, and other familiar tasks. You can still get your cute fix and give your document the personality it deserves. Extra points if you can do both at the same time. To find a feature or button, simply search for it in the search bar above the ribbon. It's that easy. You may be wondering where the save icon went. No need to panic. Office Online saves your work as you go, so you don't have to. If you need to download a copy of your document, use the Save As function in the File menu. To change the name of your document, click on the top bar and type a new name for your document. If you can't find a feature, or just feel like opening Office on your desktop, we won't judge. Click here to open the document from OneDrive directly in Office if it is installed on your computer. When you have finished editing your document, you can go back to your OneDrive by clicking on your name in the top left corner of the screen. Next up, be social without being social.